Countdown is on. The biggest event of the summer right around the corner. 2 weeks away, it's SummerSlam. But before we get to the Compact Center in San Jose, Michael, we head a little bit south this Monday for the Anaheim Pond. That street fight between Shane McMahon and The Rock.
What? He could have seen first.
It's going to be
representing the alliance.
It is going to be
at a combined weight
the
of 556 pounds. Entering the ring, Rhyno!
Oh, he certainly is. Rhyno and Mike Awesome will team up with Tank Gunn. A team whose name is in flux. You can call them Show Guns, you can call them Double Trouble, or if you're Mr. McMahon, you can call them something that we cannot quite say here on the air on Metal.
His partner, Mike Awesome!
Interesting crowd. Well, I think Mr. McMahon might have continued with some, you know, more off-color names for the team after he walked away from Show. Mr. McMahon's focus was meeting and greeting with The Rock and making sure that The Rock made the right decision, and that is return to the World Wrestling Federation. But Michael, will Shane McMahon make Brock regret that decision this Monday on Raw?
Well, I'm sure Shane has a plan to do that. There's no doubt in my mind that Shane McMahon has something up his sleeve, and the lack of rules, street fight, plays into the Alliance's hand.
Well, let's see what the Alliance's team of Mike Awesome and Rhyno can do. Ironic to see these two as a team. It was Mike Awesome who cost Rhyno the WWF Hardcore title.
Team and they're all right. Oh man,
Awesome's tagged in, Big Show's tagged in, and a big old
choke slams there. Oh, look out. Now the tag is made, and Billy Gunn comes in all four in, but not for long.
Keep the fresh man in.
Billy Gunn, wait a minute. Awesome counters, waist lock, belly-to-belly slam. Leg is hooked, too.
Larry.